Now, again, a little bit back to this wonder, to this period from 0 to 7. Because it is so important to understand how to make it happen. What are the instruments so that the every parents on the planet Earth understand how they must, how they must act towards a child starting with point new. Not only new, I worked a special special vision, a special instrument, so that the starting relation with the child and using the right instrument for the child to meet this world begin 3 months before the child should be born. But this is for the other occasion to speak about. Now I speak about child which is born and how to establish immediately from day new, or better say day one, the relationship with a baby. I could see how it works in real life, and the instruments, living instruments, which did took place, working extremely well. And first, the important experience in relation between parent and child is bringing in life the language to speak with the child, to speak with baby in this situation, because we speak over day one, and the already there is a language, because a child is the sit in a zoogdier. The zoogdier is the I don't remember, zoogdieren. So the child already understand emotional language, because all zoogdieren milk drinking animals, they have a language instinctively, and this language is emotional language, so you can immediately communicate with the child And first and important thing in this communication is to create emotional contact between a parent of adult who taking care and the baby. You can also to prove it, to make a test of it so is, it is the moment when the child starting trust this emotional language and the message which is sent towards him, and he relaxed, he of she, baby, he of she, of head, but there is no in English head, so he of she, starting to relax and trust his safety to the, in the hands of the adult. The same process, parallel process, but it is a little bit, no, it is not little bit, it is a other mechanism, is the creating attachment. So that the baby attached to the adult, the an attachment based also op fenomeen van continuïteit of being. So that it moet, it must be the same and one and the same person, so that the child, the baby in this period, meet the same person. And the language child react on this language and also communicate towards adult his needs and his aspect of zijn of his life. So that this started from day one. Better say, day. I think it's more appropriate to call the first day not the day one, but to call the date the day no, the day zero. Why? Because in for the day zero there are also starting from about 3 months, that is most appropriate, maybe 4, but there are some aspects where better to take a little care and to start a little bit later than so 3 months for the birth. This is a day mean minus 90 minus 60 minus 30 day, yeah? So that they develop the, towards birth. But about this is later. Now concentrate the day. No, is the day zero, the day of the birth. And that's why important immediately search this language, because every child, every baby is different, and also to find this language to communicate with baby and to feel response of the baby. Then when we see what's happened, it is also very important from day zero towards first year and towards second year and towards third year, create complex situations so that the brain of the baby understand that he came in complex situation and he keeps in the building of that new brain the possibility of complex development. This starts also from day zero. This is again as a mechanism, but it is very important mechanism, so that the brain keep many neurons for the further development. This is all in process in during tot 3 years. That's why it is so important period in development, and that must not be forgotten. Again, if to look in that whole period from zero tot until seven, very interesting that adult who are looking at a child in who lives in Eden, that this is, it goes together with remembering own Eden, because complex, whatever is modern adult, lives in the broken partial consciousness, and that's why the integrity of a child who lives in this Eden is so wonderful, so extraordinary om te zien, om te experience, om te laten inside of you. En dus dit is what we call learning from the child, but it is not only learning, it is also remembering. And during this process, here starts another super special super process. the child if the adult did create that Eden. Without doubts, this paradise without a condition, this most important aim, one of the most important aspect of this process is that the adult keeps looking 24 hours a day. That's really so, 24 a day from noon to 7. There is non-stop looking that the walls around the Eden, around the paradise, are not broken and they are not penetrable for the evil things and evil people. And when this process go on and child and baby grow and all this go the right way, the adult can repair special moments in his broken partial consciousness. Very, 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 very interesting that he, a child, educate the adult how to be whole, how to be complete, how to be one with zichzelf, with self, with own self, not self, my own self. And also how to be self, keeping this enormous trust in the life, enormous trust in the cause of the life, keeping trust in discretion from the creator of the life and also creation of the life. It is a discreet process. It is not a process to shout out. If the child is your teacher, it is the process of reparation, of very private and intimately private moments. Dit is de wonder van een paradijselijk kind. Zo noem ik dat hele, dat is de whole period from 0 tot 7. Mostly people don't get it. So mostly people accept something. And the moment the adult did not have seen of something happened and the adult was busy with self, I must say that many, many mothers can repair the problem with child that shaken the child and shaken his trust in that paradise-like being. It is being in Eden. Well, child don't call it as Eden. It is the adult who call this Eden. It is I who call it Eden, but child, for child is just a childhood, happy childhood, super happy childhood, just a wonderful childhood. Because there are always two principles is leave the environment, love and warmth, structure, which is cool. The metaphor or symbol of this creation of the child is very interesting. It is net as it is almost as a making a sculpture from a soft material. Very important, soft material. Child is the soft material, soft material, and so here. The parent of parents, they are building that living sculpture as a metaphor with these two hands, because sometimes in bepaalde situation the priority, more accent is need to be in the structure, in the structure of this relationship towards the child. And very interesting as a metaphor, as a symbol, at the moment, this here is that living sculpture, at the moment more priority, more energy goes in the right hand, that it is the left hand which called love and warmth, which is on the bow, which keeping that sculpture from falling down. Dus dit is de relation with two hands. And soms, and sometimes, is juist situation when you, especially when something happen, what child need can, what can child brengen uit de paradijs, from the paradise, very important, leave the environment to repair, to herstellen de trust en deze situatie of onvoorwaardelijke liefde, de liefde zonder without cause, without an aim, dan is de left hand is more active. And then the that building the sculpture learning on the right hand, the hand of the structure, which is cool, which is very good visible and developed. And then only this togetherness of these two hands can create paradise for a child and bring child in that Eden without a cause. So Eden without begin and end, that soul experience child. For child who is in Eden, in the paradise, in the paradise, there is no beginning and end, omdat er is this holiness. Maar dit is not an automatic process. It is really process van conscious action from adults, from educator, towards a child, towards a baby. So this is a rough sketch, but I see that it is possible to describe it, and also describe what men must do when situation goes out the hand, when something happens, because right method, right way of doing things, especially were proven in the conflict situation, in complex situation, where something happened. So we see that because most of people did not have this paradise childhood, the childhood in Eden without condition, without cause. Yeah, cause is here very important word. There is no special cause for this kind of being, because there is no alternative for this being. All alternatives for this paradise, and if you look in the Bible, om corrigeren our vision in the context of here spoken things, came very interesting and also very important aspect of human life, is as reparatie van de past. It is really so that more and more, especially if I look from the point of view of seeing of this church and Kese church, it is the work of the church to help people in the process of self-reparation. It is true, this reparation is the process which either each person must make self. But the problem, what also I discover in past, in my own life, that this culture don't have the instruments, don't have the know-how can man repair itself? Because culture as phenomena, culture as process based on incompleteness van participants. In principe, if you develop yourself verder, dieper en higher personal and collective culture, you discover that you don't need the culture where you come from to be a full person. Culture, it is a collection of instruments to develop your possibility, and then culture lose her meaning. But so long you are not complete, you are your inside is made from broken sheltered consciousness, and what I say, all elements of this if you compare it with mirrors, of this mirror is a living mirror, they all moving in different direction. It is an enormous work to keep all these living broken things that they not just go away. And your personality is identifies itself with this broken mirror. And now we can see what the difference of the what a wonderful, what a beautiful and just almost not to understand difference between a paradise, the child in paradise, and adult as educator, as somebody who is taking care of this child in paradise. Yeah, it's true. The person who is taking care, mostly self, don't live in the paradise, but he live in the daily life, which is full of evil, bad things, pleasures, but also sorrow, and all kind negative experiences from day to day. But this person, if he did good study, can well give a child this experience of paradise in the period from 0 to 7, and that is a wonder. But this how it's possible? But it is possible. It's happened also in thousands situation, and very often parents, especially mothers, just doing this intuitively, based on intuition and often own positive experience which they had in own childhood. So not everything so bad in the world, but mostly, that is true, it goes wrong. And also because our culture don't give the instruments for a single family how to do it, because the aim of the culture is create the new participants, new consumers of this culture. Culture, modern culture especially, is not interesting in the people of wisdom. Not only not interested, our modern culture don't know what wisdom is. The knowledge of wisdom in Russia, in most of country which I visit in Europe and around, they live in wisdomless being. They live without wisdom. They create a personal wisdom. They create a wisdom of the moment, but they don't know what it means the wisdom, and especially what it means absolute wisdom. But the life without wisdom, just keeping it as of the low level wisdom, is often life without meaning. Wisdom describe us. If we get in contact with the wisdom, what is very difficult, and the in principle, the way to the wisdom, the parts of the wisdom from normal people are always closed, and the key is lost. So here lies this super big problem, what I also encountered in my own life when I was searching for all the wisdom and what it means. The wisdom was for me most blank in life, that you have to lose your culture, you have to break with your mother culture, you have developed, and that is we are studying culture, that you developed the most sharp, the most most useful instruments to understand your own brain, to understand your own your function of the thoughts, your own. Because if your personal culture are low, the brain is always too quick for you to understand what he is doing. And here is a very important problem to develop such a conscious instruments about self-knowledge. And this, it is not about only self-knowledge, but also the instruments which you use to develop self-knowledge, because you have to match your own brain, your own intellect, your own the working of your own head and heart as metaphor for emotions. So that is the working of culture. To develop your instruments to understand yourself. But at one moment, culture cannot give you any help. Help in this process, because the aim of culture that you not get self-knowledge, so you are depend on the culture to understand things. And that is two aspects of culture: collective culture where you are living and individual culture which you developed. Both culture, they are trying to make from you a slave, someone who cannot be a lone self, own self. That is a big problem, because to break through from your culture, we know in special periods, for example, in the hippie time, they used all kind of drugs, try to break from its own culture. The result was a disaster. Many people get just mentally ill, and they just could not function anymore in the culture, but they could not also reach any other own culture, and especially they could not understand the world. The world was for these people, and is still. You can meet all these old hippies in all kind of places. The world for these people is still a mystery, because they misused the instrument, the living instrument, the natural instruments, and this mental, emotional, intellectual instruments of they get broken, they get damaged because of this experience. And we know, we can see these people, they live states, and they try to be happy also as any kind of people, but they live in darkness because they broke the instruments, the natural way who the instruments work, because of the drugs and all kind as a middle and means to which break such a damage. That is very pity to see, because some of these people have a good ideals, but finally they are just old, broken people, just like old cars. So it is very important to follow the natural way of the things, not go to use any stimulants, chemical, mushrooms or whatever, to reach beyond your culture, to break through from your culture. It must be only happen the natural way, and the life did give the human individuals these instruments. They are lying there, they are kept for you. It's the only way to reach it the right way, to use it the right way. And this knowledge of the right way of use to keep, to break through from your culture, it was always and always in the history of human, of the human mankind, start from beginning, when long ago our far away parents from long ago did discover the language. The language is the beginning of human race. The language is the beginning of our culture. And to use language, start from begin, was the mostly big event in the history of the earth. No language, no culture, no human. Just kind of animals. But this wonder, this need, I cannot even find the right word. It was the biggest event in the history of the earth, when the our far parents, one parent, one family, of maybe a small group of our family, they most possibly they were all relatives, in this small group that that find the language, they did get the language, and the language in this first stadium was based of this spoken language, and this spoken language that developed then thousands of years. But that was the biggest event in the history of the earth, of the universe, for us, how universe, for known universe for us. So, no language, no culture. There is no culture without language. So, here very interesting to say that wisdom just go beyond the language. Wisdom, the wisdom, go beyond the culture. And that wisdom, in the way to find wisdom, in the way towards the wisdom, the language, the culture, they used, they are used to develop the most sharp, most quick instruments so that we can follow our brain to work our mind, to work our mind from moment to moment. That we can see the birth of the thought, the growth of the thought, and the vanished of the thoughts. And then small pause and another thoughts. And so we can follow this stream of the river of the thoughts. And we can follow our emotions. We can see the birth of emotion, the growth of emotion, and then the disappearance of emotion, and the starting of another emotion. And then we discover that inside of our universe, there are also many empty places. The same as the universe which we see in the sky at the night, there are stars and there are many empty places. And the same as the astronauts who look at the Earth from outside, from the ship, a cosmonaut ship, they see that there is an Earth, and then there is nothing, and then there is a planet, somewhere another planet, and there is the moon, this stone around our Earth, and between it is just nothing, and that emptiness between these two close stones, one stone is the Earth, another stone is the Moon, is much bigger than this Earth of other planets. And so inside of us, we also see that there are thoughts, there are emotions, there are group of thoughts, but between there is this very special emptiness. And then we discover how big is the emptiness and how small are the thoughts. It is so beautiful, it is so unforestellbaar, it is not to imagine phenomena, not to imagine. It is far more than our imagination can think about, can see. but it is reachable at the moment we developed inside us this special instruments quickly, sharp, slowly when it nodig, when it's need, zich multiplication of this instrument and again to bring to one. Dit is de mobiliteit of de conscious seeing of the inside world. And now I am coming to the end of this.